hit on the fence and load and fix our bayonets there.
First takes is on me.
You wanna just push this fence right now?
Yeah, just get to the fence.
Alright.
Cool. We can load there.
Hey, Lance.
Get to the fence, guys. Boy. Get to the fence.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, so what do we think of having three groups, one center, one left, one right, and the one on our left flank is going to be in the woods. Don't let the Yankees get in there, maybe six guys in the woods, and then rest center, and the guys in the center will also cover the right. That sound like a good plan? Okay, so you guys on the road right here, if you guys want to go take the woods on the left, don't let them pass the woods. Just bushwhack them. That's a skirmishing area over there. Alright,
first
we'll try to pick them off from the fence.
Just stay in communication.
Come on, boys.
I just want to know why other officers going on the drill camp.
Apparently,
what's that?
Because they want to talk to the guy who was recording the event. The death
guys, let's get to the woods.
Okay.
Alright.
Yep.
After action type of report they do, if you saw the video.
Oh, alright, alright.
Alright, gents, all you guys with help on the fence.
They're coming. Hey, follow
me. Yeah, man.
Follow me.
Alright, I'm going.
We have a lot of guys.
We're gonna go for right side, okay?
Okay.
Xavier, you wanna go support them on the right?
Okay.
Awesome. Let's have, half of you guys with bayonets fixed, half without. So, I guess we're prepared for a charge. Them Yankees like a charge.
Come on, guys.
Alright, looks like they're coming center right now.
They all are on the other side of the field.
Just them?
Do they have bullet drop?
Yes, there is a bullet drop. Target a range in which you should just aim a little bit.
I'm moving down.
Sir, do you see them?
Hey,
do you saw them? Do you saw them?
Yeah,
that's about rock, three guys southwest.
Just on the road. On the road. What is this kid? Oh my god. Shut up. Take a lemon, boy.
Put your brain in there, man.
Reload. Get ready for the next push.
Good,
okay.
Alright, we're gonna stay on the right side of the center flank and just watch it.
Alright.
I'm gonna go all the way down there, but...
Hey Billy Bob, you wanna go see those guys in the woods? Because I feel like they're about to attack there. Awesome, thank you.
Hi, Ben.
Good, good. Yankees are coming. Make a wave.
I think so.
Yeah, Johnny Yuma, I don't know if you... Yeah, you stand here. Yeah.
good present for that young boy. Sir, you're don't do anything weird.
I feel they're gonna try and go center and right this time.
So, how you doing?
Nice to meet you.
Alright, Fluke, get on this fence and help them over here for now.
Okay.
Alright guys, let's try to get on the fence and over here. Flank them. Leave them in.
Like a musket for Christmas.